Very easy coffee. Let's get started. The first thing y'all need is a coffee maker. The second thing you're going to need is some coffee powder. We're using 100% Colombian Folgers. And then you're going to need some filters. And then this one is optional. You can, if you want dark coffee, you can just use the coffee powder. But if you're a sweet tooth like me, you can use some creamer. We're using hazelnut, but you can use any. You also need one cup of water, and then you'll need a spoon to mix it up. Let's get started. So the first thing you're going to do is you're going to get one of your coffee filters. Open your thing up, and this is how it's going to look inside. And then put it in. If you're struggling, you can use something. And then add your 100% Colombian coffee mix. You can use any coffee mix you actually want. Just add 1 teaspoon. Tablespoon, I mean. And then plug it in, actually, first. I just forgot. So then plug it in. And then add in your water. In here. And close it. And then turn it on. This is glass, so you want to be careful. You can see there's you know that your coffee's ready. In this case, our coffee is already ready. So we just need a coffee. Oops. Off. And you're just going to, 1 minute. You're just going to pour it. You're going to pour it in. Make sure you're careful. And hold the lid. I'm not doing it because I'm scared if it might burn me. And remember to put that in. Okay, now we can add our coffee mix. This is the really cool part. You can see that it's turning into a really light brown color. And stir it up. You only need to stir it up a little bit. And your coffee's ready. That's good. Make sure to take your plug out. Bye! Now I'm going to drink my coffee with the special snack that my mom made. Muy good! Thanks for watching. Bye! Forgot.